got her blindfold over her eyes, taking her to the basement for a surprise. She asked me, what are we doing, babe? I point to the wall, to which where it lies, there's a big rack full of strange devices that come in assorts of shapes and sizes. I take a cough ring from a high up hook, I tell her what it is, and I can tell she's shook. Wait, do you want me to do what with that? I say, yeah, you shove that fucker right round my cock. She adjusts it onto me, and I feel so great. You can hear my frickin' moaning from around the block. She's a squeezin' my balls, and again, pop, damn, I hope this shit never stops. Cock and ball torture, man, I love for life. My dick feels like it's in a damn beehive. Oh, ooh, cock and ball, cock and ball, cock and ball torture. Torture, 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 cock and ball torture. It's so fucking lit, man, I love that fucking death shit. I moan, fuck, as she grabs my balls. I can be heard by everyone, and all I can see, she's getting the hang of this, but now's the time to come. So I do this, I grab another teal from upon that rack, tighten it round my balls. You can hear and snap, I start to shoot out that thick white goo. Cock and ball torture, man, I love you now. I'm always getting tortured by my kinky ass wife. I tell you, bro, tis a fucking life. After we're done, I can only crawl, cause she sure knows how to torture ball.